Namaste. My name is Moon Banerjee. I'm an actor by profession and I'm also a mother. I'm a mother of a lovely 8-year-old boy. Well, today I want to just talk a little bit about this topic. This topic, when I think about, my heart just goes beyond pain, you know. It's about child sexual abuse. Very sad. It's happening all over the world. It's happening with girls, it's happening with boys. It's just happening. As a working mother, I'm always concerned about my child's safety. I think every parent is. And do you know, it happens mostly in familiar surroundings, in the paradigm of very close-knit communities, neighbors, family, friends, relatives, basically familiar surroundings, places where you think your child is very safe with, but they're not, you know. The child is very familiar with the person, hence it gets all the more easy. So, you know, there are various aspects when we read about, I'm not an expert to talk about more than this, but when you read about it, you'll get a lot more clarity. So how, as a parent, can I make sure that my child is safe? When I was thinking about it, I feel that, you know, the only thing that as a parent I can do is empower my child. You know, I can communicate with my child, have a dialogue with him, make him understand as per his little brain what is a good touch and what is a bad touch. I think every school should make this topic mandatory in their syllabus as a curriculum. You know, they should touch base on this topic and make kids aware of this crisis that we are facing. So, I personally like to communicate with my child when I come back from work. I like to know about his day. I like to share about my day. And also, in a playful way, I like to, you know, make him understand about what is okay and what is not okay. So that way, I think when we are communicating with our kids, it gets easier to understand what is happening in their lives. I think that's the only preventive measure that we as parents can take. Of course, technology has taken a great leap, and we are able to monitor our kids when we are away via home cameras, etc. And many of us also are fortunate enough to have our partners or mothers or fathers or grandparents living along with us, but many of the families I know of are not. So I think the most important and relevant thing right now to do is to empower the child and teach him about the importance of good and bad touch. That's all I can share. Thank you very much.